It's meal prep, huh? Yeah. Don't worry, this place is a little harder, so you can breathe it. I'll be prepared, go ahead and breathe, and then I'll come out then.
Now, what I'm doing, everybody, as you can see, it's fogging the whole air. Breeze fresh. We give it a hot one. We keep these off on precautionary measures. The first thing we do is, though, we go through the air mill with a special mix, antibacterial, disinfectant spray. We go wipe everything first, and we go through this. Well, you see, I'm not talking, breathing. Breathe easy, people, breathe easy. Get the stuff out of the air, keep it clean. Right to the next area. You have to kind of excuse us. Moving fast, we're in Oklahoma City, and I left my extension cord, so we have to go plug, but don't worry, it's working. I'm gonna step over that way and kind of look down. Step over there, we're gonna look this way. I see where it's all falling through. Let's see the area. So all we're doing is we're gonna let it cycle again through and we'll come back again.
Is this safe?
Yeah,
yes.
What does it smell like after tomorrow?
That doesn't smell at all.
No smell at all, what do you think? That's why I said my dad's gonna let you know that it's not toxic. Let's walk back through this way, Martha. Right. As you see from the first application point, what we're going to do one more run through. Just a quick second round for everybody. Here we go. This has been going on for tomorrow. So we're making everything clear for the people for tomorrow. Last 1 hour, it'll dissipate. You can breathe these, I mean, right now, no smell. As you see, confirmation from one woman. You're good to go. Let's go over here next.
That's the area was over here.
Actually, it was right here. It's back.
Hey, bro, I found you guys.
We're going to fall for a good hot water, and then we're going to be Cooked up the trailer.
Cooked up for that.
This is
this side.